This evening, firefighters remain at an upstate plant where a major blaze heavily damaged a warehouse. It happened at Lee Fibers on I-85 and Highway 29 in the Welford area. News 4's Keisha Foster has been following this story for us all day and joins us now with more. Keisha, is the fire under control?
Well, Nigel, the fire is basically out. However, firefighters are still having to deal with hot spots and flare-ups. But plant officials have suspended work at the entire plant as a precaution.
Approximately 3:15 this morning, Spartanburg County 911 received a call of a fire in the warehouse here at Lee Fibers.
For at least 6 hours, thick black smoke consumed the air around the plant. The facility recycles textile fibers, and it's that material that helped fuel the monstrous fire.
It's some type of textile material, bundled, like carpeting and materials such as that, and it is bundled into big bales. It's tightly compressed, so that type of a fire just takes a long time. It's very stubborn and hard to put out. You need a tremendous amount of water to put these types of fires out.
The flames were so intense, up to 70 firefighters from 6 departments worked to get it under control.
It's very intense. There parts of the structure has collapsed due to the heat, which for firefighter safety standpoint, we've had to get the firefighters out of the building and then attack it using the aerial trucks from the ladders.
At one point, emergency officials were concerned a shift in the wind would blow the dark smoke across nearby I-85 and cause visibility problems, but that never happened.
And there, thankfully, were no injuries. And Doug Bryson with Spartanburg County Emergency Management says fire crews will continue to monitor the plant for the next several days because of possible flare-ups. Nigel?